Hey guys, they just released the official trailer for season 4 of Stranger Things. So earlier they had released a teaser. It was okay, you know, but they didn't really give away any kind of information. It was okay, I guess. I'm going to check it out right now. Here's my reaction.
Is almost at an end.
Ah, Billy, yeah.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this.
He's dead.
Ever since you left, everything's been disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy.
It's cruel.
Normal. I know that's impossible.
Oh, Sheriff.
Located you guys far from Hawkins because I thought you'd be safe. A war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
That sounds familiar.
I don't have my powers.
To say this other than just to say it. Without you, we can't win this war.
I'm gonna fight without power.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason. Maybe I can still help. Even if it's the last thing I do.
People say Hawkins is cursed. They're not way off.
What is that?
You have lost.
Whoa. May 27. Oh, wow. Honestly, I'm a little shook up because I wasn't expecting that. You know, I just loved the last bit of the trailer, you know. The last 30 seconds or so, they had some really interesting visuals in there. I don't know, I'm a little surprised. I wasn't expecting that. Truth be told, you know, with Stranger Things, I liked the first two seasons. When it came to the third season, I was like, okay, it was fine. And, you know, Levin lost her powers and everything. I was like, okay, where are they going to go from here? Of course, I wanted to see how the story ends. And is this the last season? I think I read in an interview, the Duffer Brothers said that they'll end it with season 5. So is this like the second last season, or is this the last season? Because they, you know, there was that scene where they mentioned, you know, every ending has a beginning. So, or is this the beginning of the end? Okay, so maybe season 5 is the end. But yeah, interesting stuff, man. I like the last part. It looks like the, you know, the monster is here. Or I didn't get it, but I think it's the monster, right? The guy walks out and he's there. I'm really confused. Eleven doesn't have a power, so So does that mean Max, is she going to have the power? Is that it? How? Because you see her in front of the grave and she, you know, floats up into the air and the boys are around her. Anyway, interesting trailer. Liked it. May 27 on Netflix. Definitely going to check it out. Yeah. Cool, cool. So that was my reaction for Stranger Things Season 4 official trailer. Hope you liked it. If you did, hit the thumbs up icon and of course subscribe to my channel for more reactions and reviews. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.